focuses on the main event for Celtic next week. Is it a distraction for Celtic, Davey, or is it a chance for some welcome preparation ahead of that mountainous task they've given themselves in the Champions League qualifier?
Well, I think first and foremost is welcome preparation, but the one thing that Neil Lennon will want of today's test is to get through without any injuries. And it's a terrific chance for Neil, for Aidan McGeady, who's had so little game time to get maybe 60 minutes. I don't think you'll go the distance today, but it's important he gets some game time ahead of the game on Wednesday, because if he's still at the clock, he'll be huge.
Arsenal and seven times European champions AC Milan to come later, but the Emirates Cup kicks off next with Celtic against Lyon.